go.
There you go.
There you go. We stand, and now give Daddy a hug.
Can you give Daddy hugs?
Give Daddy hugs and kisses. There you go, my man. Oh, give Daddy a nice big hug.
You wanna go put this on my daddy?
Me.
You wanna go give him that?
Chris. His dad would be proud. His dad was very moto. And Chris. To me, it's important for me to raise him and let him know about his father. His dad would want him to know about him, and I want him to know about him and how great of a man he was. And I want him to always grow up knowing it and seeing it. I don't want it to ever come as a shock to him. This morning on the way here, he was asking questions, and he was like, Mommy, why can't daddy come from heaven? Or, is daddy hurting? And I'm like, those are the hard things right now we're going through, but.
And what do you tell him?
I tell him daddy's not hurting and daddy's in heaven. I said he can't come see us. I told him, I was just like, he's in our hearts. And he's having a hard time understanding that, but he's trying and he's wanting to.